Let's begin. Lord God, I ask that you would make us people who don't worship art that is graven. Let us not be craven, but brave men who are clean like we were just newly shaven. As you say, men.
You save us when we are enslaved in the words that I'm saying. Lord, you give me the words, so I'm praying that it reaches everyone here we are today, man. Can I get an amen?
Let us not worship idols. Let us not seek after titles. Talk about how we think so hard like rifles. But Lord God, let's only build you up like a powerful rifle.
Lord God, changes, and it seems like the way that I've been going through the culture, and it's making no much sense to me, but I know, sir, that you got me much closer to your heart when I'm giving up my idolatry. So let us be honest with ourselves, no, not possibly, but more like probably, that this media that we've been given a slave to is truly our idolatry.
The culture vultures trying to sell us the God that gave us breath. Let's use it till we have nothing left. Lord God, we don't want to have any more fat or be bereft. We want to you only be cleft, because you call us out of idolatry. Let us not fall back through spiritual adultery.
Let us not fall asleep. No, let us not be dead in the things that are going around in the world. I mean, it's crazy outside. I look at that and I want to hurl. Makes me sick. So simplistic, the way that we can't switch it, cause we just wanna see the next hit on the radio. Turn it on, let it play, yo. But I just wanna say, where do we go? Cause we're supposed to be leaders in this culture, but nobody wants us to speak, cause we're against that. So let us be like Cyril speak today in his raps. Let's be something different, set apart. Let us glorify you with our art, rather than glorifying the art. Let us give you a heart.
Lord, we ask that our heart would be your apartment, that you would come into this compartment and clean us of all the darkness, the little harmlessness, and Lord God, you would spark this big revolution, get rid of our soul pollution. Lord God, let's be iconoclasts, because your name is the only one that will ever last. We're finished, Lord God. Let your name never be diminished. Amen. Go in peace.